championship title they'll be fighting for.
The Big Red Monster has nothing but hate in his heart and fire in his eyes. Kane's opponent better be ready tonight.
We have a championship title without a home, but that's all about to change after this.
I can't believe I get paid for this.
Me either.
But you know what? Guys, no matter the format or competitors involved, you know we're in for a great one here.
Okay, guys, I wanted to talk a little bit about Kane here. You never want to let your guard down when the Big Red Machine is in that ring.
Kane is like a fine wine, Michael. He keeps getting better with age, and with that in mind,
there's the kick out.
Yeah, just barely.
In all my years commentating in WWE, I don't think I've ever seen an audience frozen with fear like when Kane makes his way to the ring. The organ music, the fire and brimstone, the destruction. I mean, Kane sends chills through everybody, even the fans watching at home. You darn right, Kane's a monster.
Some miscues from Kane here. At this point, it's all about how he responds and potentially rebounds.
Well, Michael, he certainly thinks he'll have better success outside the ring than in it. We'll see if that holds true.
Well, it's hard to argue that. But I'd say this one could go either way.
I've always felt when Kane's music plays and you hear that organ, it's like a warning. Everyone should just play it safe and run. Kane had so many looks and monikers over the years, but one thing has remained a constant: Kane's desire to destroy. Believe me, the WWE audience has witnessed enough of Kane's work to know that.
Just look at this man. He's all business.
And that's the way he has to be if he wants to win here tonight.
How will these guys do with absorbing the punishment they're about to receive out here?
He was able to reverse that.
After a move like that, he's going to need a chiropractor in his near future.
Oh, no. We know what this is.
19-16.
And oh, man. With authority.
Jeez, he's got to get himself together here.
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
I don't like his entire face.
Getting some air here.
I need some too after sitting next to you.
How much damage did that do?
A lot from the looks of it.
Wow, if he keeps this up, this could be over quick.
Oh, there's a lot to hit there. Now the question.
That implement connects again.
How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal.
And that's why the adage holds true. There's a first time for everything.
I think you're right. I believe that's the first time he's ever attempted this.
Wow, that was a wild strike. Talk about missing the target.
Yeah, it looked like it was completely out of desperation.
Well, that missed him all right.
Hey, did you look before firing? What an idiot.
That may be the first time we've seen that executed.
It looks like we're going to see what kind of pain they can inflict out here on the floor.
I'd say that's more embarrassing than anything else.
Out here, King, you can use this whole ringside area as a weapon.
Oh, yeah. Everything from the floor to the barricades can and will be used to inflict pain. Kane is really taking control. Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight.
He's making a statement here with this attack. With this kind of attack, you have to wonder just how much longer they can compete in this match.
Yeah, I completely agree. The way things are going in there, I'd say not much longer. My gosh, this is a beating.
I believe that is the first time tonight we've seen that move.
How will these guys do with absorbing the punishment they're about to receive out here?
Bringing it back into the ring.
Wow, check that out. We have a first here this evening.
And that was awesome.
What a shot. If you take many more like that, you're going to resemble a heavy bag.
That's a first. What a move. Definitely sets a tone for the evening.
I like it.
It looks like we're going to see what kind of pain they can inflict out here on the floor.
Wait a second. All right, through the barricade. That thing's demolished.
Look at that. Oh, my God.
How will these guys do with absorbing the punishment they're about to receive out here?
He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
Yeah, I wonder what the view's like from up there.
Watch out! All this action outside the ring. Real dangerous out here.
Well, we're on the move here. How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal.
He gets out of trouble there.
Looking to get this action back on track inside the ring.
He's not looking good here. I'd say he's starting to feel the pressure a bit.
Will this spot finally be where one of these guys starts to pull away?
I've told you this over and over again, Michael. Every WWE superstar knows that you have to be aggressive in order to be successful. But this competitor really takes it to a whole new level.
Well, that's the first time we've seen that move tonight from either locker room.
I gotta love it. Like a rag doll.
He dropped like a stone, King. How many cliches can you and I use?
Dropped him like a bad habit. Not a lot of spring left in his step right now.
He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, I don't blame him. He's showing no signs of letting up.
He can do it here.
I think he's got it.
Two. And a kick out of two. I thought this one was all over, King. You can tell that frustration has begun to set in here.
I don't believe it. He refuses to lose.
Could this be it?
I think so.
And the shoulder's up. It's only two. My God, what's it going to take?
I don't know. I can't believe this, Michael.
There's no keeping this guy down tonight.
He's too busy bragging and boasting than battling in this matchup.
For sure.
Taking this type of punishment must be damaging to his sternum.
Damaging to his entire chest.
Now, why did he do that? A move.
He thinks he has it.
He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now. Oh, his body has to be broken right now.
Well, well, well. That's the first time tonight we've seen that move.
I wouldn't mind seeing it a little more often. Oh, lights out.
This is insane. Does this building have a curfew? I feel like
he's going for the pin. This could be it.
I think he's got him. Man, he's got to be running on empty at this point.
I'm not sure. He seems to have something left.
Oh, there is no quit in this man tonight. Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be.
Watch out! Oh, no! He's got the neck! Two up and two down! A double choke slam!
This is insane. Does this building have a curfew? I feel like we might be here all.
Hey, Cole, this could do it.
I think so. Oh, there's the kick out, avoiding the loss.
Man, that was close, though.
After the amount of punishment he suffered, it's simply amazing that he's still in this one.
This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not going to give up. But, man, this has been physical.
Second time's a charm.
Somehow, he's kicking into another gear here tonight. He's pulling out all the stops tonight.
I think this man means business. Oh, he missed.
Oh, nobody home that time.
Kane with a slick reversal.
He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
I can't blame him. Keep it in the ring.
He's displaying classic offense here.
Yeah, and that's when he's the most dangerous.
And he's heading back in.
I can't blame him.
It's a big fight feel, ladies and gentlemen, as these competitors are battling for the vacant championship.
Oh, man, there's a lot of pressure that goes along with a match like this, Cole. But these competitors can't let it get to them. Whoa, whoa! Oh, no! Kane, no! Two up and two down! A double choke slam! Oh, good grief! He's really done a number on him thanks to moves like that.
Take a look at that again. It could be over here.
Yeah, maybe.
And a kick out of two. I thought this one was all over, King. You can tell that frustration has begun to set in here. Can you believe the endurance of this guy? Can you believe what he's withstood here tonight? At the end of this...
Oh, and did you hear the impact?
This could do it.
Maybe it. Two.
Oh, look at that. He managed to get a shoulder up.
Well, like they say, Cole, timing is everything. Oh, there is no quit in this man tonight.
Now back to the ring. He wants no part of the outside.
And I don't blame him. Nothing good ever happens outside the ring. Did you hear that?
I'm just glad I didn't feel it. Oh, my. Get the medics down here.
Direct hit. I don't know if you can get...
Oh, man. Repeated chair shots.
He's in full-on attack mode now.
Nobody home there.
Nobody home? Cole, that looked like the house has been empty for months.
That shot hit the opponent exactly in the right spot. What accuracy.
If he'll be able to come back after that.
He may get the three count right there.
Gonna be close. Two. Wow. I can't believe he had the energy to kick out of that.
How does he keep doing this? Can you believe the endurance of this guy? Can you believe what he's withstood here tonight?
Oh, he's in trouble now.
Oh, trying to put him away. Another shot for good.
16.
With authority. There's some serious power right there.
Here we see it one more time.
Yeah, I don't know if I can believe what I saw the first time.
One, two, three.
There's the pinfall and the victory.
Here's your winner and the new WWE Champion, the Superstar.
An emotional victory here tonight. Man, oh man, what a battle.
What a match and what a win. Congratulations.
That was simply a case of one guy that...